Big kick sends Josh Stangby back to his 30-yard line. Stangby going backwards. We've seen this a lot tonight from the Red Blacks returners.